Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for
me? Argus.
Yes, and it killed Will Smith. The pea shooter. He's a film star that's business partner, an infamous London gangster, Tommy the Hammer Stokes, to take the blame. He's got a dog and a sledgehammer. Let's take play the game. Sapienza, as a guest of Dino Bosco, and this represents an ideal window of opportunity. They're with Iron Man. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. So Andrew's taking first crack at the bad boy.
Of course.
Right. Okay, what's your plan here?
A plan. Kill. I've never been to Italy.
No, nearby. Cafe basement. Oh, snippy riffle.
I see, they can't see it. It's like from. I think we should avoid the exposure. The poison isn't too bad, but.
I mean, last time, it didn't quite go well.
Yeah, maybe we should just take the explosive and just lay it somewhere. Cause
it's up to you. You've got first run, so whatever you do, I need to try and top
something,
it.
Something like an assault rifle. just thousands of mags and.
Last time when I was, I just cleavered them. Like, I did not do anything fancy at all.
No.
The Hitman server has been lost!
That's one, I'm sure. I tried to change the weapon minutes.
Oh, Xbox Live, why do you do this? Good afternoon, 47. I can do it in my profile.
Your target is media personality, Bartholomew Arnes. Maybe my profile then. Charismatic
musician turned film. Do you have Xbox Live Gold? Drugs
and yes. Weapons
investigation in the UK, sure?
Yes. And the subject of an interview. I bought it like last month for the target has gone the full price. Leaving his
former business partner. So I'm going first then, apparently. Andrew's experiencing technical difficulties with his Xbox profile. See, at your house, it's like it's your connection, and then here, it's like.
the connection is pretty bad, and there's always some sort of problem with my Xbox. Always.
It's just, it knows you don't love it, so. Same with Owen. Yeah, let's see if it lets me go.
I'm trying to change.
Do I have the snipper riffle?
You should really have the same things.
I think I unlocked more than you did, but I think I unlocked
it's
like.
Like some things are only
starting location
specific, yeah. Oh, Italian suit.
I don't want the fiber wire, I want the proximity mine. Now let's go! It's my turn. Yes. Plan accordingly. Any method, any disguise. Right, we need to like figure out where he goes. That's why it might crash here as well, because this is where it crashed for you, isn't it?
I think it was
error.
Should be fine. If it crashes during the mission, that's kind of like.
It's fine. It doesn't count unless I've already killed them and it knows it. That's how like some people get around it. Like they like if they start to die or something, they unplug their Xbox. Look at his haircut. I want to kill him already.
He does have a weird haircut. Yes. He also looks kind of unusual. All the characters do it really.
He's unusual. Is this because he's black?
Yes.
Shocking.
He looks unusual because he just does.
It's just
the leather jacket and hoodie is a weird combination.
Too finely moulded. I wear a leather jacket and a hoodie.
It's a weird combination.
Okay.
Just good one evening, or the other, I think.
Nah, hoodie's like a jumper and a jacket. Like a jacket.
And this may lead where will Agent 47 wear?
That, like, the chaos of
Bosco's epic he started like on a road. Alright, I thought you had to like. I'm sure a number of
opportunities to engage him. Look, it's Charlie Sheen.
Yeah, hey. Hey, buddy, what are you doing back here? This is off limits.
I'm sorry, I don't want to trespass or anything. I'm just like his biggest fan ever.
Turn around and walk back right now.
Oh my. Those are like cow legs. What's going on? They've really like changed this level. I don't think this is gonna be like this for me.
Is it always like destroyed then?
No, I don't think so. It's not. Where is the top? There's an alien. Oh my god, I bet we can go as an alien and kill him as an alien. Or dress up as the Iron Man guy.
Yeah.
Can I go in here? Okay. Gonna go in the cafe.
No. Oh, that guard.
Nope. sneak in here. There's a dumpster there. I can hide a body if I have to. But how do I play this game? Oh, let's run.
Did you put something in the hidden box?
I did. I put the sniper rifle in. I swapped as well. No, it swapped. I should have brought, that is really, like, awful. Like, how do you sit down and, like, close the door?
Yeah, you must have, like, no legs.
Also, there's no sink, but there is a urinal. That's awful. Right. Can I go in here? No. It's very dark. Poisoned water bottle.
Explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready.
Another explosives.
Oh,
he looks like someone I can be. He looks like someone I can be.
Hey, I need your help.
I was gonna say, it sounds like the thing with the jet, where you had to like eject him whenever they're talking about this thing.
Yeah, there's opportunities like that in every level. And he didn't come. I was hoping he'd come. Right, okay, let's... I know how to make someone come.
Oh, there's an old guy coming.
What?
I think he might have saw it. Oh.
Oh, he's gonna maybe unlock the door, or is he
gonna stop? That's gonna hurt the guy, huh? Knocking the people out? Shame on you! What's going on over there?
Did someone else notice that?
Yeah, somebody did see that, yeah. I don't know how.
Oh dear. Might restart here. might replan as well, just for the sake of bringing a lockpick.
Yeah.
Nah, I'll just restart, it's
I
fine.
I think the lockpick is, no. Did you keep, there's no good, well, is there a possibility to pick up one for the level?
I don't know. I could just get the key.
It's, yeah, it's true. But does every door have a key? It's like actually pick up
but one. You, most locks have keys.
Yes, but like, author and a place that's unmutual.
Good evening, 47.
Full null and a bell.
Intercepts have placed members of the target's entourage in Sapienza, and this may lead you to the target himself. The chaos of Bosco's epic film production will, no doubt, provide cover for your infiltration, and, I'm sure, a number of opportunities to engage him. Good hunting, 47.
You can hear? No. Dino Bosco, I got. Okay. It's like
it's
Iron
Man.
Yeah. It's like a superhero film. Also, would they have like posters up for the film where they're filming the film? Because then, like, if they end up in the shot, it's really weird. Remember there was that, like.
Yes, it's kind of weird.
That, like, spy film with Kit Harington in it?
Yes.
Like, they kept, like, having to reshoot things because they're, like, outdoor shooting in London and it, like. It kept, like. There kept being, like, buses going by with posters for Game of Thrones. I was like, this is inconvenient.
Yes.
I'm just gonna get a security guard. Is he coming?
Okay. He did hear it, yes.
Stay here, be safe.
What is that noise?
It's like dunk. Some sort of thing in the film. Must be like a robot or something.
Subdue. Right, and
dumpster body.
That AI drag. It's handy the drag's the same in this as it is in.
Oh.
There's a dumpster. Is it over here?
Somewhere, yes.
Oh.
Hey, is that
who
a
saw
drunk?
Me?
Oh, wait, hey, that ain't no drunk. Oh God, help! Please help me, sir.
Oh my!
Some psycho is dragging something around. I think it's a body. I don't know.
God damn! Got some info on the perp?
Just walk by him.
He'd have been like, it's him. It's him. Oh, could have just come down here. That would have been so much easier.
Weapons hall. Only that guy knows how to do the radio weapon.
Come in, Central.
Nah, I think he's.
They're describing you.
I am male and I am Caucasian. There's lots of male Caucasians though.
Oh, jeez, they are.
Oh! I'm doing so well, aren't I?
I mean,
I don't think that's the best place to get.
The alley seems like everyone like just like wanders around that area for some reason. Like, not just going into it, but like looking down constantly. Like, is that guy. Like, why did he.
Why was he there? We still haven't put eyes on the target.
Good evening, 47.
It's not as good as the cleaver. The cleaver was fantastic.
This may lead you to the target himself.
It's going to be my signature
the chaos of Bosco's epic film production will
maybe we'll get one this over.
I guarantee you there'll be a cleaver somewhere.
And I'm sure a number of opportunities to engage him. Good hunting, 47.
Just go for a little walk. Let's go for a little. This is a hard one.
Where's. Oh, you. The way in which you went is.
It was like down here, wasn't it? We'll be letting fast.
This is off limits.
No, I don't.
That's the way, sir.
Right, so. How do I get. Hot?
Embarrassing that I forgot how to make up her blanc. Come on. Okay,
here's no dump the body here, so.
Explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready. But if we go manual, it'd be so.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy. We can't let you through.
There's up here. How many of these balloons can I go into? They all seem to be locked. Which is inconvenient.
Yeah.
If I get, like, trapped again, I might. Give myself a lockpick. A cheeky lockpick. Great oil leak. If I just met him, like, chilling out. His captain, that'd be really handy.
He's I mean, he might be mobile path, right? Like, just walking about.
Yeah, he'll have, like, a routine. They always do.
This is a very
there's lots of dumpsters,
place.
Which is very... Yeah, I can imagine you getting lost. Okay,
Geralt. Just all the alleys look the same. Some are dead ends in there.
Sorry, sir. Can't pass through here.
Yeah, right.
I'm not trying to. I'm trying to get in the buildings.
Quite honestly. Oh. You maybe we'll find a cobra that makes noise with.
Flower shop.
Oh, hi! Oh!
Oh.
Can
hello.
Dress up as a...
Sorry.
Can't dress up as a... I could subdue her, but it didn't do me any good. And these are two security... One of them's a security guard. Oh!
It's gonna get
transistor radio! Brain-eyed girl now. No. It's like a football broadcast or something.
It's a very risky thing. You have to drive it.
You're no bodyguard. I see right through you. Get away. Oh.
I did put this away. Nope.
There's. Oh, I think. Yeah, there's a dumpster just there.
I know. I knew the dumpster was there. I just thought.
Guy to the left.
Can't even get
that's
the woman.
Woman yeah, so hopefully she doesn't want
did he have... No, he didn't. I thought he'd have the key, but he didn't.
He's going to see the body, or maybe he's just going to fix it in the coin. Oh.
Bums.
It may get the security to stop guarding the set.
Oh my god, there's a- Oh!
I got it.
He didn't see me!
You cut a few security guards then. Also, they don't wake up unless they're woken up, right?
Yep. Oh, for god's sake.
There's a window. No, that does look.
It does look enterable, but sadly not. I need a lockpick.
I think so. Oh god, there's more people. They're gonna sit there in conversation for
the FBI or the PTA or the...
Okay, hopefully I can get in somewhere.
Be careful out there. All this.
Everything. Is there water nearby? Oh my, that's not... That red canister exploded.
What?
So.
A screwdriver. Jesus, that's what you need for the generator, right? I don't know if you can generate them.
If I can generate?
Like, how much people you'd be able to attract? Is it part of those lot of people?
The lockpick is clearly like...
What is this? Explosives just here?
I bet you I don't need a lockpick.
You create mayhem or something?
No, I just figured out a way into it. Like, where's the cafe I wanted to get into?
Cafe?
Yeah, because I put the sniper rifle on the bottom of the cafe.
I can't remember.
Find a door I need to unlock.
Are you going to blow the door?
I am going to blow the door open. Is it this one?
That is.
Yeah, okay, so.
Door.
Let's give this a go, right?
It's like blast charge. I don't know how. Jeez. I don't know how far you have to be, mate.
I mean, it made like a hissing sound.
Yeah, it's the gas.
You shoot again? Oh, and there's a sniper rifle! Oh no, it's not. It's just a box I can hide in. Oh, for God's sake, I need a propane tank.
I think you do need a pull-up pick.
I mean...
Just ultra get him an order, I'm sure.
I found, like, a way in.
It is. Oh, God.
Reporting in, please acknowledge. And, mister, what the hell... No, 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 don't do that. Have you lost it?
Just punch him. Oh, come on.
Where are you?
I need to get all the witnesses. Oh no, I killed him.
At least you can wait to summon them up for you. Have you got an all-pro content for the locked door?
Over there.
Before, if you broke down the door, he was just north side. It's just target kill.
Yeah, I've still got no reason to do that. Apparently I'm in combat just now.
Come on, chest out, chin up.
Nope, they've lost interest.
They're hunting you or hunted.
Can open this. Do you think someone would notice? If I propane
tank. That's the door right when you were at, I think.
Is it? Oh, well, that's not
like
actually
is.
Much. I just appeared. Oh.
There's a ladder.
And a crowbar.
Crane or is it a, it's a, or it's,
bear in mind I need to escape, oh my,
oh, it's a roller coaster.
I think it's, what is this, it's like a metal anus.
It's like the most, I mean, I don't understand, this must be part of like the advertising stunt, no, oh,
like, okay, I don't know what good that does me, but, gonna make it over there.
I don't think so. There's a bit to the right.
I can't even jump.
You could try and get one of the change outfit into one of the people in the red shirts.
Yeah, yeah, I was thinking that, but how'd I do that?
Got a crowbar. But
I do have a crowbar, that's the point.
I don't know if you, it makes too much noise. I mean, it'll make less noise than last time with the That'll do. It's just a picture. Get locked in the freezer.
I may have done that. We sneeze. Oh God!
Okay.
I got him, don't worry! Everybody noticed me.
The people just turned around to see you breaking down the door.
Come on.
Is that woman that's going to see you there?
I was hoping, like, that would lure one of the red shirts on. See if we go in here, right? And I throw a coin. Well, one of them, no.
Well, there's probably not. There's somebody walking towards them, not. No. She's walking to a guard. The guard's walking guy that's coming in now is a guard.
I've got a guard's uniform!
It's like he wanted you.
Apparently he was arresting me.
Oh, what on earth is going on?
That'd be the fireworks, I'm guessing.
He's going to ask another question, I'm sure. He opened the door and spun round.
This is slowly becoming like...
Arresting.
Who? Did it get him? This is slowly becoming like party hard.
There's a bit too many dead ones. There's only one dead person.
Yeah, killed them by accident as well.
I'm asking you politely to put your hands up.
Who? Oh my God. I wonder if, like, from here I can...
I'm sorry. Be north side of the county, you can probably do it.
I'm still hunted, though. Because that won't kill him, it'll just knock him out. Are there any guards left? Excellent question. I'm just going to collect... What's this?
Oh.
How many are there? Oh god, there are several. What's he shooting at?
At least he gave a valiant effort.
He did. And he shot at nothing for most of it. They don't know where I am! There's two of them there.
The coin. Oh, it's coming in.
He's in the shop! Sure it's nothing, but I need you people to move away while
come
we're
on.
Conducting an investigation.
Wander round.
Thank you.
Wander round.
I'm sure it's nothing.
Target's engaged, lost sight of him. Move to a better position.
These guys. There's another guard coming, Jesus, dude. He's gonna pack up. He's only. It takes
hey,
a lot of floor, remember.
Get eyes on that asshole! KO! Heads down, people!
I can make up the strength, I think, but he won't do it because it's not safe.
I don't know.
As long as he's in combat, he won't. It's a medic.
No! Well, I failed. Oh, I tried to pause it there, but by God, I failed, but it was dramatic.
You give the stats and the amount of people you knocked out and the amount of guards. Like, there was at least like more than 10, I think. There was 4 out of 5 alone in that, like, butcher shop, like, refrigerator.
Okay, Andrew.
Is it replying?
You take a lockpick. I would take it and you don't need to smuggle it in. You can just, like, take it and play. I wouldn't take it in place of the coins. The coins are too useful.
Where do you put it? Is it just there?
You can take it in place of the fiber wire.
Is the fiber wire not used for subduing though?
No, I never had it. I replaced it with mine. It's for like strangling people.
I see.
I'd take the sniper rifle as well, because if you can get up onto that gantry with it.
Yeah.
Well, let's hope this time Andrew does it, because I didn't do it. I did badly.
I've got a lockpick, should give me an advantage.
Yeah, a lockpick makes it. I was using a crowbar and propane tanks and all sorts of dramatic.
It might still seem a lockpick if, like, turning them walk around.
I think if you go down that alley, you can sneak in the basement and then get the sniper rifle, and then it's like, just get to the roof of that building and snipe it.
Where is the sniper rifle, is it?
Remember the alley where I kept getting caught at the start?
Yeah.
The cafe's the door. Beside the dumpster.
The one that we couldn't get into.
Yeah.
See, because like, the main door's going to be locked as well and is also facing out into like, the set, right?
Yeah, you can go into the cafe, but you can't get into like, the back of it. You'd like lockpick. Bartholomew Argus. Argus. This comes out not. Monday, but next Monday.
Good evening, 42nd.
When this Hitman video
Intercepts
is going to be.
Intercepts have placed members of the target's entourage in Sapienza, and this may lead you to the target himself. The chaos of Bosco's epic film production will, no doubt, provide cover for your infiltration, and, I'm sure, a number of opportunities to
You always go like...
I just want to see if there's anything interesting here.
Hey, buddy, what are you doing back here? This is off limits.
I'm
He's
sorry,
I don't want to trespass or anything. I'm just like his biggest fan ever.
Turn around and walk back right now, and we're going to pretend that nothing happened, okay?
Please, okay, I'm not going to give you any trouble. I promise. I just wanted to ask if, like, maybe I could just touch his car real fast?
Listen, I'm being nice here. Anybody gets near that car, and Mr. Argus is going to come running out and kick everybody's ass.
So
and
touch
we don't
the car.
Want that to happen. Okay,
what
I get it. I'm leaving.
I'm guessing it's the one that protecting the yellow one.
Hey, you think I could snap a quick shot from my blog?
I will break both of your arms if you don't walk away right now. Are we clear?
Jeez, chill out, man. I'm going. Ass.
August seems fond of his car. If something spectacular were to happen to it, I'm sure he would come.
Propping tank?
I can try it. I don't know how we do it though.
You go get a propping tank and you shit it.
It's quite a cruel insight, probably.
You could just go try to snipe him. Like, if you go in... Like, because you've got the lockpick, you've got a huge advantage. I don't know if lockpick's one time use, though.
I don't think...
Oh, he was there! He was right there in the... Like, the briefing. Like, go down there. This is the strategy I tried to employ, but I got, like, couldn't have a lockpick. Go in the door.
This one?
Mm-hmm. Can you hold it?
Someone's coming, but they're trying to phone. Oh, is it a crit? Okay.
Yeah. There's one dead here. What are you doing?
Yeah, something might come in there.
Well, what about that when that happens? The sniper's on that popped.
Yeah, but if I pick it up, it's going to be on my back, so it's...
Yeah, you just go upstairs.
No, that's not what I thought it was. But if I've got it on my back, then I can see it.
Jeez. You can take the rat poison. It would take it, just in case. Just for the sake of having it. Right, can you open that door, right? I'll show you where you're going, because you've got a clip run. Like, you're just running up this staircase. There's nobody there on the map. If you run all the way up to the top, you'll be like in like a room.
Can't help.
You can always like drop it if you want to as well.
Yeah.
Or conceal it in a dumpster or something. Or you can conceal it in there.
Yeah.
Or anywhere. Like it fits in spaces that didn't fit in. And go right to the top. And then just wait for him to like.
It's a scary.
You could bip it with your pistol.
It's probably fine. As long as no one's monitoring it.
You've been recorded all over your score.
But so if I destroy it, it's...
I mean, it's already seen you, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, okay.
You'd need to go find the tapes. Try it there. Wait, what is that? What's out there? Yeah, there's a balcony for you. Head up. This is what I wanted to do. Oh, the hippie's house. Right, there might be a guy in here, but he's unarmed. Let's go in. You're so like.
Just in case.
You're like the opposite of the way I play. There's nobody here. You can see in the map.
Yes. Yeah, that's a good point. Okay.
Big circular window at the front, I think, a bit like, God, that music. Can you turn that off?
So we can control this music somewhere. There's...
He's got speakers everywhere! Right, big circular window at the front, like, the... Alright, the... Where's the... press conference area that we were looking at in the way?
It's just right there, I think.
That's
like stand.
A stand.
It's down the stairs, right, so you go and see it. If I go out...
If you go to that one there, you should be able to see it. Because you can see in the square. You can see in the movie set here.
It's working, Monroe.
Yeah, that's where you come in. So it's like down there somewhere. Look at the direction all those guys are looking at.
It's like there, I think.
No, I think it's more below. Oh, right, it's just. That's not him.
There's not that many
you're,
black
you're
people.
Like, you're like, look up. Pan up more.
Sorry. I'm just trying to get identification on people, make sure I remember him. He's not going to be standing about, is he?
You never know, he could be doing literally anything. It's remember the paparazzo guy?
Yes.
How difficult he was to find.
There's more open, because I don't think they're going to look at me, so I'd have to be by a window. But like, I can't climb onto the roof. That's
you can shimmy.
Can
I? Yeah, you can shimmy.
Like,
I don't know where, but I know you can shimmy here. Try the other side of this. Office. Right, there you've got a good view. Why are you climbing out? Why?
You need a better view. Oh, I thought there was somewhere I could go. probably is, but like, that is a good view.
See what you can see. Right, that obviously neither of those guys can. Why are you very carefully inspecting this guy? What is that? There's Iron Man. Scroll down, he might be beside Iron Man.
He says somebody who's playing video game. So he's just sitting somewhere playing a video game, which is. And who's saying that? Is this got like a long range microphone or something?
Nah.
Or am I just hearing somebody talk?
Must just be hearing somebody talk.
Must be directly below or something. And that maybe he's in. If he's sitting playing a video game, he'd be in the trailer, right?
Could be.
That makes sense why I heard that voice.
You could, like, if you had an explosive, it would be great to like, just slam and get in that trailer.
I'm going to try and get a better view just by going out here, sorry. So, the trailer would be for the star. He's not really a star, but he could be. Or is it? I can't remember, but.
He is, like.
And that is a. Roof entrance. I think it might lead the sniper rifle because it's.
You can conceal it, then come back for it.
Pipe, this pipe goes. Oh god, that's not what I did. This pipe goes all the way to the ground, so I will be able to access.
There's a dustbin in this room that you can conceal us in.
I can just leave it on the ground so nothing ever comes up here. But.
Does it hurt to conceal it?
Don't know. I want the sniper, please.
No, you hit. The direction till you get to the sniper. There you go. You can seal it in that box. No, you can't. Just drop it. Dunk.
Good god, the gun just goes off.
Shimmy.
I was going to watch that. Whatever that is.
Do you think you can get in there?
I don't know.
It's a shame you can only do these levels once, isn't it?
Yeah.
Slide!
I guess it's all a bit for a minute, but.
You're so game. Cautious! That's as low as you can go.
Damn.
So you need to go in that room. What's in this room? You always go down the stairs, like a normal human.
There's not too much, I don't think. Should we go to this door?
No, that's not the staircase.
I know, but like, maybe something there.
You've.
I think we'll just go down the staircase.
You're very good at like getting sidetracked. I mean, I went on a mad adventure, but at least I was like trying to find the guy. My adventure was just.
I feel this room might go up down.
Well, it is. You can see them. It's just the cafe.
But I
you're not allowed to be in here though. Try to go downstairs and go out the back, like where you came in.
So I can go try this door. So.
You're speaking very quietly,
sorry.
They can't hear you.
Trailer is to the left.
I'll be sneaky then.
Oh god.
Yeah, no, you've seen to your right.
Bruce, oh god. Jeez, yeah.
Try to lure someone in here.
Yeah, there's the coin.
You keep dropping things.
Yeah, I forgot the left button is what I need to press.
Just throw it in the.
Excuse me! No. You can't come wandering around in here!
Stay put.
There's a guard coming. There's several people coming.
Oh god.
Why are you going upstairs?
Oh, coin. I just want to see if more than one comes in.
Like. Yeah, just. No. Just stay there.
Really?
What are they doing? Right, well, let's still leave. Now you can grab the card. Coin!
God's sake.
He's coming. Just wait for him to come in and then some jump.
He's gonna see me, I can't move.
No, he won't see you. He'll come in. Like, don't remember them walking into the.
Yeah, I know.
They're oblivious. Just some jump.
Please close the door. Thank you.
Disguise. You're so tense!
That is quite.
There's a box there, you can hide him in.
I could never be an assassin.
He's fragile. At least you know he's not gonna get hurt. Can you grab his coin? You threw the coin. I don't think. No, you can get it. You got your gun, but.
I can conceal his gun.
It doesn't matter, you'll have to carry it, you're the guard. Go. Now it's as simple as climbing the ladder, dropping it in. Captain, this bitch.
Propane, isn't it?
I don't think you need the propane, but.
Just. Is it semi transparent? So you still playing video games?
How are you?
I don't know. It's you that thought that. You're out of your sight.
Yes.
No, you climb the ladder. Moscow wants
Argus gone. Oh, right, I see. I thought you could just climb it.
Oh, yeah.
But
sure.
This is going to look very suspicious. Like,
nobody will notice. Oh, you could be Iron Man! Go, quick, get Iron Man! Now, where are you going?
Sorry, is that what that guy is? Is that what you're talking about?
The guy in there that's dressed as Iron Man!
Alright,
just go in the trailer already!
I have to go up though, right? Yeah?
Yes!
I see what you mean there, quite oblivious. Right, that guy must show.
Move quickly. Oh, get Iron Man. Drop! You need to get him. He sees you.
Oh god, I can't be Iron Man, can I?
Oh my god. Restart. Yeah, I'm like...
I can't disguise. Okay, right.
Yeah, no, you've ruined it. He's not in the trailer.
Oh god. Okay, right. This is getting... I couldn't disguise as Iron Man. And also, I drop down to this whole the top. I didn't know the button to drop, so I pressed B. And it was that button that takes so long. Also,
you were so oblivious to the fact that guy could see you.
Yeah, and the.
Good evening, 47.
I thought they would see me around the lab.
Members of the target's entourage. Yeah, you're. Like, if they don't have circles above their head, then they're not bothered.
Yeah, but it just looks weird for a guard to do. Although I guess.
We'll give his car a points. See what happens. He'll restart. Just give his card a view.
We
have a gun. There's a coin here.
Yeah, coin.
I promise. I just wanted to ask if, like, maybe I could just.
I don't know how that's going to help.
Thank you. I'm on it.
They walk into
please,
his
car. Okay, I'm not gonna give you any trouble. I promise.
Shoot the windshield. What are you doing?
Dude.
How is the coin helping?
I thought it would.
His car real fast. Listen,
I thought they would.
Anybody gets near that
be distracted.
Car,
I thought it would cause that hit on
everybody's ass. No, we don't want.
Oh, shit, he's right there.
It's not really good. What kind of the guy shotgun? Jesus.
I think you needed to restart there. I think you'd have come around the corner and you'd have been able to get him.
I didn't realise he had a shotgun.
You just bit those guys.
Both for the piston?
Yeah.
There's two or ones around the corner.
You could bit them from, like, where you spawn them.
Yes.
Or like when you spawn, like throw down a coin, load one in, and then throw down another coin, load the other one in.
This may lead you to the target himself. Although, if he does come out, that's a good idea. Provide cover
for your infiltration. Just like, no, don't coin out there. You'll need to get him to walk somewhere concealed. Like, throw the coin behind van.
Yeah, if he just has to hear it.
No, don't hide van.
Is that going to hear us?
Oh, the wrong guy's going.
Might have to be the tourist guy.
No, you're not going
to.
Like,
he's
going to
be
you're, not, you're missing the point of my like, plan here.
Stop being a dick and get yourself out here pronto.
He's watching you do it. It doesn't work. Right, get him.
Because he's going to like talk to the guard, which is going to distract him.
But he's unconscious.
Yeah, but now he is. But he was happy.
Keep doing that until you get rid of all of them, then shoot his car, and then he'll come running.
Yeah.
You know if they see you, okay, didn't see you somehow.
Yeah,
hey, are you there? I heard something suspicious. I'll keep you posted.
If he sees the body, it might be quite bad. But
as long as you get him before the radios.
Yeah. The body found, thing is.
Grab! Now you just need to get the other one. You can disguise as him.
True.
Your suit back. Not to put, why are you dragging him into sight?
They're going to see the bodies. If that's how I'm going to keep doing it, they won't go down this way.
He's going to have some bad tarmac burns. Jesus, look at the leg. Are you going to drag that one out as well?
Yeah, because the body found thing does lower the score.
You're so immersed, you're whispering.
So, after we take out the guards, we shoot the car and hope he comes out.
Yeah, and then just shotgun him.
It's guard. Standard, I think. We could take that. We've got a guard now, kind of.
And then coin.
It's a concealable shotgun.
No, it's not concealable. It's not at all concealable.
I thought I didn't see it in the back, sorry. I thought it was concealable. See, he's a bit far away.
That's fine. They're just like the closest person to it. You've not thrown it behind the van, so, you know, don't think you heard it. Try throwing it like more than that.
Yeah.
Behind the lorry. Strangely though, he wouldn't have recognised that you weren't his pal.
Yeah.
Like there was no circle. Right, he's got. No,
God,
he's not bothered.
It's another one, yeah.
Oh no, he's a, oh, it's a different guy. You got the wrong guy.
Anything out of the ordinary? Chuck, no, ouch! Ow! Whoa! Help! Hey! I need your help.
I need the shotgun.
Oh, somebody saw.
I need the shotgun.
Hey! Shoot the car.
He's not gonna run out of
this. There's not, he might. That guy didn't die, but he shot him. I mean, you can execute him just now.
Help me!
Okay, this is gonna go AWOL. Oh, come on, is it? Say the guards are coming. We've got 27 shotgun shells. How does reload? Is it X?
I don't know. No idea.
I'm sure there's a button to reload, right? This is just a poor strategy, I think.
No, I don't think you need to restart. I think it's right now. Just head round the back of the lorry. Head round the back. Wait for your health to recharge a bit. No guy coming,
yeah,
but
that guy you be.
Check to see if that circles the. No, it's not.
This is.
This is a way to do it.
Come out, wherever you are. And he's not going to come out because it's obviously a gunshot.
But he really likes his car though. This is a really different game.
I This is not the way you're meant to do the game.
There's a way to do the game.
So,
that's not him, that's...
An all black guy.
They don't all look alike, Andrew.
I'm just going with the assumption that one of them will be him. Right, this is an abomination.
Can you blow the car up? There are propane tanks there.
Let's go down this edge. Yeah. No, where did we see the propane?
They were like in front of his car and then in there.
Oh, it's... I can't even remember.
Convenient.
Go somewhere safe. We may have a situation here. Everything is under control.
Terrible aim. There are propane tanks somewhere about here, aren't there?
Oops.
I would restart, yeah.
Right, we didn't see this last time, I think. With actual intention of sneaking.
You could just put a mine by his car.
It won't come out. Like, I've not even seen him.
I haven't seen him.
Be honest,
I still think the idea of like, getting the sniper rifle and watching that, like...
Because he might wander about in that area, and if he does, then... Himself.
The chaos of Bosco's epic film production will, no doubt,
provide cover for your infiltration. And I'll get better understanding of the area as well, so we'll be actually understanding where he is. So you were... nabbed the hill up there.
Yeah, if you could get up to that tower...
We might, I don't know. It just seemed like a place you'd want to go.
That was like a phenomenal place to be. I mean, once you get in that, like, it's simple as anything. It's just locating them. If you get an angle on that, that'd be ideal. Like that press conference area. And just bip them. Then you need to leave.
Yes.
Is the issue. So try, like, over that side of the building. Might as well take it. Why not? So just go up these stairs until there are no more stairs.
No, we didn't really explore and we don't think there's anybody up here.
There's people on that level, but that's the ground level.
Oh, I've shot the screen.
Doesn't matter. Oh, you could have just deleted some dude. You could restart it.
Okay, right, sorry, I didn't even realise that I was going to a different place. I thought I was going to... I'm completely out of my mind.
What?
Is that the belt of the Rose Guards up there, yeah? That was where I was, right?
Yeah, but you meant a floor above where you were.
Yeah.
I don't know there were guards at the top.
Good evening. Intercepts have placed members of the target's entourage in
there's two, so
and this
you
may
lead
you to the target himself. The chaos of Bosco's epic film production will, no doubt, provide cover for your infiltration, and I'm sure a number of opportunities to engage him. Good hunting, 47.
Yeah, you're going up there with that tower. So, don't go at the top, but like, go like most of the way up and then go to the opposite end of the building, because then you'll have like, view out onto that.
Yeah.
Do we have game audio? That's a good question. We should do. We do. It's fine. Suddenly notice 56 minutes in.
So what side of the building that we're... That side, yeah?
Yeah, we're at the wrong side. We want to go to the side that's currently to your back. But don't go through that door. Go up two floors and go through a door. Because that door leads to the ground floor. That door leads to an office. The next floor there will be a way up. Camera. See, that's the tower. That's the door you want.
This one, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Because that's the way into the hippie's house.
Alright, yeah.
Go. And just go all the way through.
This way, yeah?
No, the floor below might be necessary. Because I thought this went all the way to our side. don't know if those windows are shootable out of. Oh, you might be able to shimmy actually. Like to the right. No, you can't.
Go down the pipe.
Oh. Yeah, but it wouldn't get you. No, no, it will. It will get you to the right floor. You could just went down the stairs, but.
Yeah, it's.
Slide! And then they're just going in that building. You need to like get to the bottom of it, you're not at the bottom yet.
Yeah.
And then to your right there should be...
This is a bit where it's double story lit windows.
Yeah. There's nobody here.
I know. I am much lower at the ground now. There's not much here at all.
There's boxing head.
I know.
See if you can.
I can't shoot any of the windows, can
you? I don't know. Maybe why? Why wouldn't you? It's just glass.
What's that movie?
It's the movie.
Is it? See, you can't really see out the windows, it's a problem.
I mean, I bet you can.
But how you can't shoot out them?
Why not? It's glass, it's not bloody titanium.
Yeah, but. Like.
You absolutely could shoot them standing there.
If it was the area.
No, not there, the down. It's the press conference things like there.
Yeah.
See where the guy, the yellow shirt was standing?
Yes.
Want an angle in that?
Alright, I see, is it X? The chair there, which would be one. That's the table.
You see, that's where he's gonna go. Maybe the hippies room, because you know, high angle on it.
A very old, yeah.
Left.
Is it best?
You're not very good at remembering your way around, are you?
No, I remember it was the side, but I just didn't remember.
Oh god, no. Just ignore them.
Let's go. Quick.
Love and peace, dude! Wrong side.
I know, just checking.
Went to his bathroom window. Right.
Oh god, that is. If I stand up, it's like.
Don't shoot his guitar. He needs to make those sick tunes.
Ah, that light. Right, maybe. maybe if he's not like actually at the desk.
Get him in the approach or as he walks away. If you stand on the guitar, you might be able to like get an angle down. Like if he walks right into that corner.
This one.
Yeah, because you like stepped up.
Yeah. It's probably the best you can get.
But how long does it take for him to get there? Because he was there on the thing, so that means he goes there at some point.
Yes, possibly.
Whether or not he's going to go there anytime soon. They're waiting for him.
Should be waiting for him. Like, let's just scout the rest of the area. Maybe.
You could be literally anywhere.
This is a very hard mission.
I mean, is it?
I think so. I was also considering, see if you shoot his car.
See if you shoot that like thing, what does it do?
That's,
oh, you can sabotage that!
That's the Iron Man thing?
No, that's like the big monster thing.
Oh, sorry.
Breathes
yeah.
Fire and stuff. You need to be a crew member or something, though, and I don't know how to get that outfit. Maybe you need to lure him out somewhere.
Guys, sexy. If we. I can't see his car from here, can I?
No, you may be able to see it from up the tower, but you need to take out the guards. Think you can do that?
What, the guards?
Yeah.
We could should try, I think.
I'll try to find, like, something like a blunt object to throw at one of them.
Yes. We could try coining them downstairs, but only when they come right.
Yeah, one at a time. That's how it generally works.
No.
I I'd throw it to like where you're standing just now.
No, I'm hanging up now.
That could be him up there, honestly. With the English accent, because he's supposed to be an Englishman.
Throw it there?
I'll throw it to like the platform you're on, because up there the other one might be able to see you.
Sure.
Just throw it down, you don't need to be like far away from you.
Huh.
You heard it.
So do we go down and wait here, because he might not see me. Hopefully he's blind.
They generally are.
Let's see if he doesn't come down. He heard it, but it's a long way to walk.
Try throwing it higher up then.
Wait, make one.
I mean, you need to be somewhere that you can get to him.
Yes.
You're not going to be able to get to him in time. You won't be distracted by that. No,
oh, come on.
You're not bothered with the second one. Okay. No, he is, he is. No, he's not. You ruined it.
Come on. Oh god, did you see all the guy came?
The other guy's not security. It's not, they're both here. Take out the guy that's security, because he's the one who's going to shoot you.
Yes.
Oh,
well.
Just rush him. Rush him. Rush him. Rush him. Rush him. Rush him.
Get the one at the back, remember.
Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. You're nobody good at rushing them, you just kind of slowly walk up them.
What the hell are you doing?
You didn't knock him out!
I have to knock at this one.
Press it and you killed him, so your score's galore.
I pressed X.
I would disguise as him. No, you press Y, clearly.
I'm pretty sure I pressed X.
The game disagrees. So does the recording.
X is snap neck.
Oh, you can go movie crew.
That is probably better.
That probably is better. And the sniper rifle, not a good idea. But.
Right.
And then just. Oh, you could have just used the radio a little bit.
I wasn't sure what that was. I just. Yeah. Oh, no,
it's
no.
A good place for shooting. Right. I'm guessing that's the angle you want. Being.
Okay, I'll just get range.
And Dr. Pop. No, you can't get the Dr. Pop. See if you can see him from here with the sniper rifle. There's Iron Man.
Just your Iron Man.
He just flies up and...
the phone.
Right, you might be able to sabotage that robot thing, like, because you're movie crew.
Yes.
But you'd need to leave the sniper.
Iron Man isn't the target.
Hey. He's not.
Oh no, we're still in Sapienza. Bosco keeps putting off the cameo. I think he doesn't want all this to know. Yeah, 18.
You've started shimmying for some reason. So he like runs and jumps. He could sabotage the landing pad.
But does that really bring that guy out there?
There's like somebody talking in an English accent, and he's supposed to be English, so he's got to be somewhere around here. He wasn't in the trailer, so maybe he's in the building you're in.
You're in the bottom floor, yeah. I'm movie crew, so I'm allowed there. Just take sniper rifle, I'll flee up here.
Yeah, yeah, it's a good place to leave it. You can always come back. You didn't leave it. Down. It just goes thunk. All the stairs in the world. Agent 47 is going to have like that's the basement.
Yes.
Yep, nobody's bothered. Cleaver.
What's it?
Man, I love Kane and Lynch. That shit is real.
Second, that's him over there.
Yes, yes, he's in there.
Nice one.
Well, that's him right there.
Sure. As I remember, the studio went for some other guy.
You're not listening. So we found him.
best fucking dialogue in a computer game ever. Clinking
and Lynch, which must be made for studio. Lock and load. You still need to find a way out. Would you kill him? Ask for your advice,
not to be insulted. I'm dying here. Gas. It's
loosen valve.
Is it explosive or poisonous? And we'll be able to do
probably this. Explosive.
And Neil, yeah, it's red, right? So that's explosive. But there's loads of people around.
So they don't bother when you like poison things. Just go for it. It doesn't hurt.
Is it his water bottle?
I don't know. How would you know?
Oh yeah, baby. Who's the best? Me. I'm the best.
Hey, besides, man, I would just make him spew.
When you get me back on a big screen, this Dino gig ain't gonna happen. This is a waste of my time.
Don't worry, mate. We'll get you back on the screen as soon as this little misunderstanding with the police has been cleared up.
Need to make some decision.
It's Stokes we gotta worry about, mate.
I'm sure he'll chill.
Blend in as kitchen assistant. Being a kitchen assistant, so you can't know. Nobody watches. You'll build up your artistic credentials. How you do? Well, you've wandered off.
I'm so sure where this goes.
It's the basement.
There's an escape room.
That's the way you came in.
Do you think I'd be able to? No, it's the order I came in. But does this lead to the basement as well?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so this is the room where you get the cipher record.
So you think you'd be able to cleave a room from here?
You could, but you'd just get shot to death.
I could just shoot him, right?
You could, but you'd just get shot to death. I'd be more subtle. Or attempt to be.
Way too many guards, yeah.
Sabotage the gas cans.
Okay.
You knew you'd really call it the sabotage of gas cans.
Yes, it's just that guy in the white shirt is looking. What?
No, goddammit, no! Put me on your no-call list!
Oh, come on.
You just made everybody look at you.
Come on, man, I don't
know. Yes, but that guy's looking right at this canister.
Just sabotage it!
Let's also get the exclamation point, which means you.
Nobody cares.
They will.
He's not looking at you. He's looking near you. He's not looking at you.
Sir, I don't think I've seen you here before. What's this guy's problem?
Okay, no, they don't like that. You're right.
Oh my god. Just kill me.
A terrible mistake. Jumping in the fridge was a. I would restart.
Just get the explosives. Okay, right. We know where he is, so somebody just sticks there. My god. I tried to run the door, I opened the door and jumped in the fridge. Not the worst mistake I've ever made.
That was quite the mistake.
Also, we shot his car before and he didn't even care.
He really didn't care.
Although, to be fair, it was a bit more interesting. His car was shot. Everybody standing around the car and, like, the random people. Intercepts
have placed members. And she says if something spectacular happened to it, so you'd need to, like, blow up or something.
Yes. Of Bosco's epic
film production will so you need to get the movie crew disguised again. And I'm sure a number of opportunities and to then. Good hunting, 47. But that's easy to get. It's just one guard up there. You can take him out dead easy. And then you need to do something to him in there. Maybe if you go and sabotage that robot, it'll draw him out. Like he sees his friend get smushed by a giant robot.
Yeah.
And then you just go back up the stairs and snipe him.
Yes. So sabotage the green thing?
Yes.
So maybe we could always, like, a control.
You won't pass
thing.
The sniper rifle.
You're right.
I mean, you don't need it right now, but. Collect everything you can collect. And right to the top, and remember there's guards, so you're gonna have to hit them. That
hopefully it would be faster.
That would probably take longer than just going up the stairs.
It would be faster, it like, takes his time. Of all things.
He's very careful.
Security camera's fine. What is that in the wall?
It's the net for the security camera. It's like where it sees.
Okay.
The radio on?
I'm just gonna radio, yeah. Just in case.
It's right to your left.
Oh my god.
Alright, he's coming for you. So just.
I just messed up.
No, don't walk away from him. He's got a ranged weapon. You wanna rush him and beat him up. You need to knock him out, you need to knock him out.
How is it knocking him out?
Oh, he's out, already. Maybe we'll get the movie crew guy. Where is it? Yeah, get him. And then, like... What is he? He's gone like a statue. You could hide both of them in that box.
Yeah, I don't think I'm just gonna copy that.
There you go.
And
feed it. No, not the coin. Don't drop your coin.
Can I conceal that room?
No. No, no, you can. You don't need it, though.
Got, like, endless.
You've got a pistol. You just seem to have bottomless pockets, yes.
I said we're crew, but I think we're film, but not like technician crew. But like, I hope this doesn't make a difference. We need a cover. We might be finding one on set.
There was a million cover. I mean, go up to it first and see what it tells you you need.
Yes, there's probably out here.
Though. It could be a screwdriver. Yeah, right out the door. A cafe with no entrances would be right inconvenient.
Right, just locked all the doors.
We're on the movie set. Three movies. Three hard drive space.
Sorry, Karen.
Dr. Pop. High octane fuel. Okay, that was the move. He recognizes you. Just run away.
I didn't realize that at all.
Hey, second unit needs some help.
The fuel, where was the fuel?
Where was the fuel?
I remember seeing it, and then, like, I didn't have the thing open it.
It'd be out somewhere nearby here, right?
Maybe it was, I think it was, like, at the entrance, like, beside his car for some reason. Like in, like, maybe behind there? Is there fuel?
I'm sure there's propane tanks, we couldn't locate them here.
There's definitely fuel somewhere. There's dramatic music playing.
Yes, that guy's seen me somehow. Like, no, somehow.
He recognised you because you're.
Also, film crew.
Yeah. So he knows you're not one of these pals.
Okay.
Start searching. Was it in the basement of the cafe? It was somewhere I went, because we saw it in my run. Like, what was the door I blew open in that alley?
It's like the other side of the place.
Yeah. They're not searching for you anymore. Like, it was like down.
Yeah, it's down this way and then to the end, right?
It wasn't like right to the end, Jesus, it was on for ages. But it was like, it was further down than that. Obviously it wasn't here, because there's tons of people here.
Changes every time. Maybe, but we need to make sure the explosion's a better job. Automatic or manual, everything. I don't care.
Stop fannying about and get on with it. It's past them.
It's down here. And...
It was in there. It was that door there that I went through.
That one. Alright, yes.
Yeah, because remember I knocked out the two guards. It's locked, so you'd need to get rid of the guards.
There's
a door there you can open, just open.
Is it, here?
No, there's a door right there. Walk past and it said open. That's a key. That's handy.
And there's the other side of that door. The guards, there's like an entrance at the set level, I think. Or like up the street.
Hey, I heard Fellini once shot a movie.
I don't know where the fuel is though. Like,
where the what? The fuel? I don't know where it is either. I definitely saw it.
Yeah.
With like, the mad run.
We've seen it.
With that out there. With that big red barrel. There's a screwdriver somewhere. Let's see if you can find that. Be careful, like, he recognizes you.
I did not see that.
You need to pay attention to the HUD.
I'm getting help. You better start concentrating on what's going on around here.
Move.
What's going on over there?
You think this film will be any good?
Alright, now leave it to the pro.
I think we should just try and mess something on set that doesn't require, like...
Everything requires something. What's the problem?
Guard. No.
We're not searching for you, so it's fine. Just
yeah, there's a guard at the exclamation point now.
You can do something there. Open.
Is anything?
Don't whisper!
I just...
There's something you can interact with there.
Okay. Oh god, that's not what I'm going to do. Examine. What does that do?
It unlocks something for you to do later.
Pyrotechnics.
Manual. Something you can interact with there.
I mean, I just trust what you're doing. Jesus Christ. Do I know you?
Oh, there's a way in here.
They're recognized.
Yeah, the guy recognized you.
Jesus Christ.
Move.
Hey, that's far enough.
I went down there once. There's a thing on the bench you can do.
So, I think we just go down here and then into that room. Maybe we should just try and kill him.
You can just screwdriver him and leave.
This time I actually leave.
I mean, if you just like go up these stairs, screwdriver him, go back down the stairs, and away.
Yeah. Okay.
Or like you could run up the stairs, change into a different outfit, and then leave.
Yeah. Seems to be less people. No.
Right, so you're sitting there.
There's no way to go from this door into that stairwell, is it?
I mean...
We'll just test it out, because that leads in into the... outside. This leads into the...
Yeah, the stairwell to your right.
Okay, it's a bit...
You just came out of that stairwell,
yes.
What are you on about?
Actually, no, but
you just go back out the door you
okay,
came in.
See whenever we screwdriver from what doors that we're on out of?
That one there, that's the one you're in the doorway of!
Okay, it's just, that's a bit far to run. Also, there's a cleaver. But the screwdriver is lethal, right?
Screwdriver is lethal. You can go out the other door and do that ring around the roses you just did. He's not there.
Yeah, no, he's sitting the chair, sure.
Me! That's him. I'm the best!
I mean, this might be conspicuous, just a little bit.
Is Dino Bosco on set? Please tell me, man.
Is your call. You can probably get him from here.
I'm pressing the trigger, it's not aiming.
That's because you've not got it out.
Hey man, when you get me back on
the screen. No, it's not locking on. Like you're locking on the wrong person.
This ain't gonna happen. This is a waste of my time.
Don't worry, mate. We'll get you back on the screen as soon as there's no misunderstanding with the police has been cleared up.
Oh, fuck the bill. It's Stokes we've got to worry about it.
You're gonna need to, like, get a bit of angle.
We'll
can you get him from here?
With the big studios again. Hey! You could even
close.
Make one of those weird independent movies that nobody watches to build
guards
up your artistic credentials.
What?
The guards aren't going to move, like, at all.
Well, no.
Chill.
Protecting him.
You taking a mick?
It seemed like that guy wasn't there,
Stokes.
I bet it would look.
He ain't going to chill before my arse
yeah.
is in the ground.
The guy will wander off again at some point. Just wait for him to do the conversation.
She's a business.
You know what? We're not going to let that happen. Not on my watch, I promise you that.
I wonder if you can turn the power off to
us.
Like, if you disable the generator outside.
Yeah.
I think that, like...
Yeah, it's not for this room, is it? It's for, like, set.
Well,
one of them. Oh, they might be like a power switch somewhere.
basement.
Nice one.
We didn't see
well,
one.
Well, that's
so.
Maybe a little bit unfair.
Yeah, very well.
I remember the studio went for some other guy.
You're not listening.
We may as well look whilst he's sitting there.
Best dialogue in the complete movie. Okay. What's that? What, rat poison? I keep always poisoned here. What's the rat problems? That'll wear someone down.
Hopefully.
I don't know what he was turning there, but.
Thin the room.
Oh, behind you. No, not cursing. There's a thing on the wall behind you.
The wall?
Yeah, wait, there.
That's the walker.
Oh.
Okay, hopefully somebody does come in. They come through that door.
Maybe too far away.
Yeah. I've got that standard pistol as well, which is a bit like.
You've also got your silence pistol. You could literally bip him and run. Bip and run.
Oh, he stood up.
No, that, the guy's wandering off.
A bit repetitive. Oh, fuck it. Oh, I love this game.
This
so
could
much.
Go very poorly, Andrew.
That chef is not a guard, so we just take it as that.
I mean, he's not going to bother.
One just
run.
Oh boy. It's a billion shots by fifth corner.
Run. Find either of those guys' outfits and then just have a wee sneak out. You just walk past an outfit.
I think there's one at the top. Oh, that's a secret. Jesus. One that's my security guard, one better, I think.
It doesn't matter.
Jesus.
As long as they don't know who you are.
See,
grab it and then like hop
no...
over the wall and shimmy.
Oh my, no, where's the uniform?
What? It's not
it...
even the same button!
I'm leaving. Oh, come on, just give me the uniform.
No, he's giving it all clear anyway. Well,
don't look up. Don't look up.
Where can you shimmy to? Can you shimmy around?
I think this is just a place to hide. I think you have to go up.
No,
and
there's
a pipe.
There must be somewhere you can jump to.
There's a pipe that is down, you can't.
Try going in the like, opposite direction, go around it.
I tried that, this is as far as you can go both directions.
Are they like there? Are they like right there?
They will leave. Right
they there. Might be right there. Also, those are some messed up Roman numerals. Why is it 23? Is
yes.
It like a 24 hour clock?
It might be, yes, I think it is.
No, because it like escalates really quickly.
Yeah.
Like it must be like a clock that.
It's 24 hour clock.
It must move at like half speed.
Yeah.
In order for the 24 hours to work.
But like, yeah, because where 3 o'clock is, it's 6 o'clock.
Yeah, it must move at like half speed. Go. They've wandered off.
There's apparently an unconscious witness, but they wouldn't recognise me, right?
No. This is a conscious witness. It would say searching for.
See, if they get to the very top and wake up these people,
then they'll know you took their uniforms. But just leave, just casually walk away. I wouldn't go out through the cafe. I'd go out through the basement. But
yeah. Just
there's a bad boy with a screwdriver on his neck.
I drag his body with him.
Just take it. Just as proof.
There's still people hanging about there. The chefs.
The chefs just continuing to cook. He's not bothered. That music is annoying.
Yes.
My guy was having a pee. There's an exit. Let's show you an exit.
That's where we came in.
That is where we came in.
You're still doing the recording.
Oh, no, I'm not bothered.
Oh my, somebody could.
He could have made you. But he didn't. Andrew, you succeeded!
Not yet. I'll find a way to mess this up, I'm sure. These guys have stopped me. I should just shot them.
See, just before you leave, you should wrench one of them. Just for a laugh. Because you just need to wrench them and then hold Y. Oh my god. You don't have the key to the car.
Okay, there must be an Oryx. My god. It's on his body then, probably?
I don't know.
Must be
I have no idea.
It's his car, so it's on his body.
No, the yellow one's his car.
But I think both of them are his.
Is there another exit?
There's one door in.
I'll try that instead. Just run through the alleys.
Yeah, because it'd be quite suspicious if I got through his body and start pick things up.
Yes. I seriously doubt it's on his body anyway.
It's just like all the running.
Agent 47 goes for a jog. It's like, yes, after murdering people, I like to get my exercise in, do some cardio. It doesn't matter, just run past them. Just run past them.
Like the gear.
I keep calling.
Like, you'll be fast enough that he won't be able to do anything. Just.
Sorry.
You're overcomplicating things.
What?
Go! He's not even looking! Just run! Run! See? It's easy.
Yeah, it's true. Because even the spot shade doesn't necessarily shoot you on sight.
No, it takes like a minute for him to figure it out that something's wrong.
Please. I've got the key for this route. Or whatever route. Right?
The opposite of the paparazzo. Oh, well done. I see what your score was. I don't think you killed anyone.
It wasn't great, I don't think. I just.
Italian suit with gloves.
Well, that's what I live for.
See what your score was.
That's
you get 31,000 because your objective's complete and you get a time bonus. Took you 20 minutes and that's just the one that you actually finished.
Yeah, it was probably closer to like 50, yeah, an hour.
We're an hour and a half into the recording.
Like,
we were 17 minutes
really
online.
We didn't really do any fancy things, did we?
I mean, I did.
Yeah. Yeah. Like,
no, yeah, you just screwdriver them.
You had the spoon.
That's clearly the best method. Just throw something at them and run.
The throwing weapons are, especially the lethal ones, are really overpowered.
But that is the end of another
we would have been waiting on that.
Episode of Hitman. So leave your ratings and things if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're